Oh, hi guys, it's me, Miss Frank. I'm not at school today, but I wanted to remind you that on Sunday at 10:30, we have all school family mass. So remember to put on your uniform and come with your family for 10:30 mass. If you get to 120 kids, I will wear your uniform on the day you don't have to wear a uniform. So that's a pretty good deal for coming to Mass. Not only do you get the body and blood of Christ, which is the real reason we come to Mass, to experience the Eucharist, but you will see me in this uniform. So that's a pretty great deal. And now it's time for birthday celebrations. We're gonna wish some very, very happy birthdays to people who are celebrating their birthday today. So, here we go. Happy birthday to Joe Carlson in the fourth grade. It's his birthday today. Happy half birthday to James Schwan Van Wert in the second grade and Charlie Reeser in the fifth grade. It's their half birthday today. So wish them a very happy half birthday. To Sam Steffen, who will be celebrating his birthday on Sunday. He's a first grader, so wish him a very happy happy birthday. To Catherine Orm, Sadie Gilmeister, Temi Tanamojo, and Aiden Gavin in the preschool, who will all be celebrating their half birthdays this weekend. So, very happy birthday and happy half birthday to all of those people. Those are all the announcements I have. I look forward to seeing you on Sunday with your uniform on, like this. It will be at 10:30 Mass. There will be donuts. There will be information about the gala next week and all sorts of great things, including the Eucharist. So, see you Sunday. Have a very happy Friday. I hope the snow is enjoyed by all of you this weekend, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.